The sport of surfing is riding the crest of a wave and will appear in the Olympic Games programme at Tokyo 2020. It's appropriate that SportAccord 2019 is being held in a surfing paradise, Gold Coast. And the sport's Olympic debut is a big opportunity.
It's all about appealing to that younger generation and something that's cool and something that gives them an awareness about the ocean and about our environment, and it's a fun sport.
SportAccord's theme is data and analytics. For the media, having masses of information available brings its own challenges.
Should we fear it? Is it man versus machine? Or is it man with machine? And the hypothesis we ended up with was absolutely the storytelling is enhanced by the data that we can garner.
SportAccord heard that more women are now working in sports media, but that's not always been the case.
Well, I think the mood is positive, but I'm always thinking that you can't drop the ball, you can't stop and think that you've reached the end point. And I think the people that are involved in sport understand that we're still not where we need to be in terms of equal opportunities, and we need to keep pushing.
A highlight of this year's World Sports and Business Summit is Sports Tech Startup Showcase, won by a Brisbane sports and health technology company, which has earned a chance to work overseas.
It's a tremendous opportunity to kind of talk about what we're doing and how we're doing it, you know, in a sort of global format, global forum. SportAccord, you know, it provides a platform which, you know, we don't often see here in Australia, and the smaller Brisbane companies don't often get this sort of opportunity. So to have SportAccord here and to have this opportunity has been incredibly meaningful for us as an organisation.
Gold Coast has been a magnificent host city for SportAccord 2019. Enter the city's mayor, Tom Tate, who threw down his own fun sporting challenge to Australian champion Ryan Bowen. A contest that could only go one way.